What's going on, guys? Keto here, and welcome back to Pokemon Silver. Okay, so right now we're in the Mahogany City Gym. Well, Mahogany Town Gym. And right now we're going to duke it out with the fodder here. Come on, Roxanne. Oh, Jinx. I love Jinx's cry a lot, especially, you know, out of all the cries in this game, Jinx's cry is one of my favorites. Huh, 2016. You know, price is secret, huh? Come on, Cloyster. I should have bought more potions. Oh, shit. Well, that's the end of, Muscle. God, this Cloyster is fucking annoying. Come on, here we go. Alright. Hell no. Thank you. Got it. Let's go. Oh, swine up. All right. I'm like super focused right now. All right, here we go. Ooh. There you are. All right, come on, Clarissa. Oh, Dewgong. I think Price's Dewgong is even stronger, too. Oh, shit. Asshole. Ooh, okay. Where's the other one at? Come on, let's go, let's go. Hack and slash. Nope. No, damn it. Okay. You, oh my God. This is a dick move, man. Okay. Bring it on, come on. Thank you. Please do not use rest. Just keep growling. Even though it's bad on Takashi's behalf. No. Alright. Oh, shit. Got him. I think we're getting close to removing that Everstone, too. She do it. Back to the drawing board. Let's go. Shit. We can't afford those misses. We can't afford that. Yeah, this seal's a lot tougher. Damn it! Oh my god! Okay, this is a really tough situation right now. Oh gosh. Okay, come on. Another flame wheel should put it down enough. Fuck! Oh my god! There's just no winning this, man. I have to throw MPG Yoto. This is too much. Come on, we got this. Right, come on. All right. The struggle is over. All right. I believe that was all of the fodder. Okay, yeah, we're good. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center real quick, but we'll be right back to take on Price. Damn it. Pokemon may have experiences in their lives, just like we do. I, too, have seen and suffered much in my life. Since I am your elder, let me show you what I mean. I have been with Pokemon since before you were born. I do not lose easily. I, Price, the Winter Trainer, shall demonstrate my power. I doubt that's what he sounded at all in the anime, but, it's been a long time, alright? Seals down. Let's go. God damn it. Oh well. That was worth a shot. Finish it off with good old Swift. Oh. No! Oh my god, no! I fucking hate this move! Makes things 10 times more difficult than they should be. Okay, cut and swift. Over and over. So let's hit him with that flame wheel. Okay. All right, come on. Kill it, please kill it. Thank you! Alright, now pile of swine, let's go. No, I'll handle pile of swine. Let's fucking go. Alright, come on, you got some fight left in you? Oh, you're burnt, aren't you? Oh shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, damn. Ooh. That took out Takeshi. Oh, my gosh. All right, this might be a dumb move, but come on, let's do this. Also, while we're at it, let's revive Takashi while we have the chance. Whew. Alright. Oh, you missed, huh? Alright, come on. Sudowoodo can take advantage of this. I know it can. You fucking bitch. I guess it's okay because I do the same shit. Alright. This uses Blizzard. Damn it. Oh, poor Sudowoodo. Alright, let's bring Takashi back in. Trying to make Piloswine tap out. Alright, we're good. We're golden. Off to Olivine it is. Oh shit, so close. So close. So close.
Ah. I am impressed by your prowess. With your strong will, I know you will overcome all life's obstacles. You are worthy of this badge.
The Glacier Badge. Okay, so now we can use Whirlpool outside of battle. Icy Wind. Yes, I shall. Thank you, sir. All right, guys. So I think we're gonna call it quits for this episode. So we just defeated Price, and now we have the Glacier Badge, our fifth badge. So now we'll be on our way to Olivine, because that's where I was supposed to go first. But after that, we have to make our way back through here. Oh yeah, and Cianwood. Cianwood. And then we have to make our way back here. So this has been Keto. See you guys next time in Pokemon Silver. Peace out.